Coulter, head of marketing for Fujitsu's network business, and I'm here with Daryl Whitlock, system integration practice lead. We're here to talk about EMS transformation and how APIs, containerization, and microservices are helping to create a more sustainable and secure network. Thanks for coming, Daryl.
Absolutely, thanks for having me here.
Great, let's start first with a definition. What is EMS transformation or digital transformation?
So EMS transformation is all about helping customers modernize their network management plane. With recent technology changes or improvements like SDN, microservices, cloud native architecture, there's been a lot of improvements and customers need to look at what they currently have to modernize their environment to take full advantage of those capabilities. Also, a lot of the network element management systems are fairly old. They don't utilize these technologies. So how do you address that as well?